Very good, Geordi. Let me know if you...
Captain,
did you request a course correction?
I didn't say we could increase speed to warp 9.1, sir.
New course set for heading 341 Mark 221.
Course set by whom?
Not by me, Commander.
Shut up, Wesley!
Data, who programmed the new coordinates?
Commander?
Everything's locked up, Captain. We have no control of impulse or warp engines from here. Navigation's not responding either, sir.
Shut up, Wesley!
He is on the bridge, sir.
Shut up, Wesley!
I've never sourced a separation.
Sir, we're at warp 9.3.
Shut up, Wesley!
And the umbilical splits, we should regain primary control. Do you agree?
Yes, sir.
The source module should fall out of warp within 2 minutes.
Shut up, Wesley!
Pull it in with a tractor beam.
Aye, sir.
Shut up, Wesley!
The separation sequence has been aborted, Captain.
Computer, recognize Jean-Luc Picard, Alpha 2 priority, and re-establish separation procedure immediately.
Orders regarding command functions are no longer accepted from your present location.
And just what location are they accepted from?
Interface terminals on main bridge only.
You're the only one who has clearance to localize command functions.
Shut up, Wesley!
No matter what we try, the computer will only accept commands from the bridge, sir.
He has blocked every subspace channel, sir. We cannot even call for help.
We don't even know what star system we're in, sir.
Shut up, Wesley!